our climate is changing pretty much before our eyes. More extreme heat events, more extreme drought events, heavy rainfall events, extreme storms, all of these things become stressors on our trees. So it is a challenging life to be a tree. Here at UC Davis, the climate crisis is a major focus of the campus. I'm curious, have any of you ever planted a tree before? We are the stewards for the 20,000 trees of the campus. Many of the trees that we have planted on this campus were planted many, many decades ago. Our piece of this is to do our best to take care of the mature trees that we have, and also as we're planting new trees, really looking to plant species that are going to be best adapted to our future climate. There are amazing plant scientists working at UC Davis studying urban forest diversity, heat islands in urban places, and looking at what are the best strategies, tools, plants, approaches for how to have a thriving urban canopy into the future. One of the things that we are working on is a living landscape adaptation plan. So really this is looking at climate adaptation. How do we adapt our living landscape for the future climate? This urban tree stewardship learning by leading internship is playing a key role in that. The students learn how to plant trees, and then they can go forth and lead volunteer teams to plant even more trees. So far this year, our Urban Tree Stewardship internship program has planted 150 trees on this campus. These trees are very special. They are trees that we collected from the wild in West and Central Texas. It's a great place for us to look for species that meet these characteristics.
It's because these trees tend to be drought tolerant. They're able to sustain like really acidic soils, monsoon weathers, drastic weather changes. Our goal with this is to see how these trees survive in the Davis climate with the Davis soils. It's really important, especially on a bike path like this, to just have shade in the summertime.
If we want to maintain the shade and the benefits that trees provide, we need to start now. The best time to plant a tree was 20 years ago. The second best time is right now. So that's why we're planting trees today.